Around 1.9 million vehicles have yet to get their license plates after the Commission on Audit halted the car plate standardization program in 2016. This translates to around 3.8 million pieces of vehicle plates.
2016 pa, takahuli.
Yung ganitong virtual na ano lang, yung conductor sticker lang, ano yan ka.
But with Land Transportation Office's new plate-making facility, transport officials are confident the backlog in vehicle plates will soon be addressed.
For the first step of the process, it only takes 30 seconds to emboss a plate like this. And it's already peppered with security features just like the QR code and a watermark. For the whole process of making a plate, it takes 3 to 5 minutes only.
Hot foil stamping is the second step, where the operator inserts an embossed plate into the machine and adds color to the plate. Quality assurance is the last step. This is where they make sure that the plates are in good condition. The staff then inserts a pair of plates and an RFID sticker into a plastic bag. The plates will be sent to the Property Section Central Office for distribution to LTO regional offices.
We have to build up volume of 500,000. Siguro about mga August, September, then release on volume of 500,000.
The 7 sets of manual machines can produce up to 22,000 pieces of vehicle plates daily. An automatic plate making equipment will be delivered by June, which can produce 12,000 pieces of plates a day. The plate making machines were part of the contract of Trojan Computer Forms Manufacturing Corporation and J.H. Tonja's EAST GGMBH joint venture, who won the 978 million peso contract for the procurement of motor vehicle and motorcycle license plates to address the backlog from July 2016 onwards. Jackie Manabat, ABS-CBN News.